Genevieve.
This isn't justice!
The Iron Tyrant's killing us! Oh, he won't stop here!
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Where is it? Where did he put it?
It isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garrett! That book you obtained from me.
It's gone!
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged? All because of that book.
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, you'd still hear that. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jake. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob? Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive. Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. Change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people, or I?
Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
To the Baron's dogs!
I hear voices.
There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
After I deliver the army, I will hunt down the raiders.
sloop.
Revolution. I've made a fine life. Now what'll I do? Master Eastwick has the right idea. I should lock myself in the bloody cellar. No surprise those black tops can't help carry some of the...
What? Did I see something move?
Wasn't any...
Footsteps.
Yeah. A man with much to hide. If the situation was different, I'd take the time to enjoy this. People shouldn't keep secrets in glass houses. What's Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. Well, that explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Theodore Eastwood, servant of the
Northcrest! You are to present yourself to his watch! Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
You were the biggest admirer of your own work.
Did you hear that?
We know you're in there, Eastwick!
You wait here. I think the shield man's coming up.
The keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there, or what? Smash this door and we'll be here all night.
Don't move! Don't even!
The architect! Murdered!
Cut back at you!
Let's see. This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Rumored. my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basso.
Thanks, Garrett. I was going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk it for this.
It's not about the payment. That's who I am.
get out of here alive. I mean, you know, when you get out of here. I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here. This might be a really bad idea. Great save. Doesn't spoil it. I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks. To set the lock, I have to press both buttons before the timer runs out. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. From a noose in the morning, Master Thief.
Guards! Seize that overgrown rat!
Thank you. Basso was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
There's nowhere else for the flagon to go. And he's hurt. He must have come up here.
Take your time. Get over there. I am a captain of the Baron's watch. Show yourself.
I have something to show you. Where are you? I order you to stop. Right there!
Going to look. That's what you're for.
Surrender, and I promise a quick hanging.
You like pain, criminal. You've had it now.
found you! Criminal! He's your...
Oh!